G'day YouTube, how you going? We're back in a workshop. I'm going to do another video on making another Falcon bowl for a customer. Only this time we're going to be doing it out of mortar. So something a little different. Done a few mortar bowls now, and I think I'm finally getting the knack of it. Well, I think so. Stick around, load a bowl, and keep watching. Cheers. Thank you. There we go, all nice and finished. Got nice concentric rings on it. So you may have noticed that I didn't white diamond this particular bowl. And that's because with mortar, if you do white diamond the bowl in all these grain lines here, it'll actually scoop out bits of material and it won't leave it smooth. So that's why there's no white diamond on there. And if you polish up, well, if you sand up high enough, you really don't need it. So yeah, so anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Sorry if I bored you. Take it easy. Cheers.